Alright, so, this is my crocodile skin enclosure. Looks pretty crappy right now, actually. For some reason, in all my videos, all the enclosures look like crap. Alright, well, I gotta get him out real quick, so hold on.
So, yeah, he actually just squeaked at me, so I just let him sit here on my hand. Yeah. That substrate, though, it's from Exoterra. It's really good. You wet it down, and he digs tunnels and stuff like he, Dr. Pepper. Because he has a pretty complex tunnel system that goes all around his little 10-gallon. But, I mean, I love this little dude. He's awesome. Hope he doesn't pee in my hand like he normally does. Why not? He's like, yeah, I'm not leaving you. But I mean, these, I don't know why, but every time family comes over, they think it's a venomous reptile. Don't understand it. I think it's because of his eye. Always like, yeah, orange or red means death. Yeah. Stuff like that. But yeah, I mean, that's him. He's actually ticklish. I'm not sure if he's. Oh. How much wood would a woodchuck chuck if a woodchuck could chuck wood? I'm gonna get his asshole to a spot. Yeah, that's what I thought. Shut up. Hey, don't you take naps? Sometimes. Why don't you go take a nap? He's like, I don't know if he likes it or not. It's kind of funny to watch sometimes, so. He doesn't ever squeak at me, and that's like really their only way of telling you that, hey, I don't like that or anything, so. He looks big right there. But he is tiny. He's like, he's actually full grown. He's a male. He's full grown. He's about 6 inches. This is like only as big as they get. But, actually, hopefully, I'm gonna have a female for him. Because, I mean, they do better in pairs, in case you don't know that. They're very affectionate reptiles. Towards each other, not really the females. They don't really care. But, yeah, that's about it.